on you? You have to see it. There we go. So we are playing the Dallas Stars. And our sick alternates.
Check out Miles.
Me too. I'm looking for the people's champ.
The referee has checked. The goal lights work. Let's see if anybody can light them. And we have just begun.
Boston's looking to get a roll going with another win tonight. Hard work and consistency will allow them to do that.
Brings a shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Saved.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Ski.
Good offensive zone win. Laid on to Klingberg. Pitching it to Radulov. What a heavy hit.
Werenski's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical game.
Both
teams are going to want to get on the body, but he wants his club to have the upper hand. Oh, that's a big hit. That's going to leave a mark. He's slow to his feet.
The Stars from the neutral zone start to work. Smart recovery by Saab. Crosses that line. Let's a shot fly. Great save. Skill play by Saw. On to Dubois. Chip to Nichushkin.
Nichushkin.
Enormous hit. He's crushed.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
Nichushkin's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him. A little over 7 minutes played here in the first. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. The Stars with a face-off win. Outstanding body contact.
There goes a stick.
Gathered up again by James Neal. Tries to get it on net. Missed wide. Dallas carrying it in their own end. Wonderful work done near the blue line. A superb hit. A great hockey play there. Oh, score!
That was easier than a Reverend Daniel, I guess it says, whoever his name is, in the Mighty Ducks.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Dallas is going to have to scramble their lines up a little bit. They're down one man for the rest of the night.
Steps in from the neutral zone. And a save. Has that pass off the boards. The Stars have it in center ice. And he throws it in so they can get fresh bodies out there. Long lead pass to Lindell. That's the end. Good work by Nash. It's
yep,
all on his shoulders. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. Is able to move on in. Muscled long, the carry. Missed. A collision.
Jones gets absolutely smoked there. I'm not sure if they're targeting him or not, but I do know that his team is not very happy.
Heaves one. Handled with the stick. And the pickup. Pitching this one to Spezza. A big collision in the middle of the
probably
ice.
Well,
that big hit's going to really excite the crowd.
Snapping a pass to Atkinson. Back to the point. Good position in the slot. The Vikings control the play in their own end. Great job with the neutral ice interception. Blocked away. shoots. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Sails it.
Oh, 2.3 seconds.
Just before the period ends.
That's a crucial goal, guys. You score that late in the period, you have momentum going into the locker room.
Don't even.
First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this. Continuation in just a moment. The Vikings are up 2-0.
Hang on. I'll show you after the stream.
We have begun period two with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery. Dallas charges up the wing. Pass attempt to Atkinson. Moving it to Saad. Brings it in for an attack. Took care of that one. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
Yeah, watch this. Wait. Nope, maybe not. Of course, the one time it doesn't want to do it.
The Stars with a clean win on the draw. Things are heating up with that hit.
Werenski's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
Wait, what?
And he picks it up. Now it's directed to Klingberg. That was one he'll get the number on.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Oh, what a shot. It glanced off the iron. The Vikings are skating it up at neutral ice. Save there. Considering his options from behind.
Thought
the
I would go.
Outstanding point blank save.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Yeah, I do it.
When you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Nice face-off work. The gloves are down. They're ready to fight.
Barons against Vikings. Who will win?
Down he goes on the 10-point must system.
I swear, it's Murray every time.
No
every time.
One, guys, wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's a good scrap.
I thought he was coming back to punch him again.
A little under 6 minutes have gone by in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. A backhand shot. Slid the carrot.
I've already injured someone.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around.
And it was in the first 2 minutes.
Let's it go. Got a piece of that one. Won that battle in the docks. That puck struck him in front. Puck covered, whistle blown. That's a solid face-off win. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Dallas in possession as they travel in their own end. Big collision in open ice. A solo rush. Stands his ground on the breakaway. Shot, save.
The Vikings have been really solid defensively. Their goaltender has not had a very busy night at all. The shots have been few and far between, but he's been sharp when he's had to be.
Went to the backhand. Made that stop. Trying to go to Como.
that was a funny joke, Zach.
The Vikings have
that's
the
funniest joke I've heard
takes
all day.
Did what he's paid to do.
Like someone said that I saw on a video. It's a joke.
Points it. Quickly off the stick.
Zach is dead.
With a neutral zone possession along the way. Wonderful stop.
Well, Zach, what's your YouTube name?
A hit that can make you mad.
Zach is dead. Subscribe to Zach is dead 14. You heard it here first.
In with it now. Score!
Because I scored that goal, now you're subscribing to Zach is dead 14.
Have scored yet again, and it's
late in the
second.
That goal?
They've put together a 3-0 lead, a huge advantage in shots on goal, and maybe not much for the coach to say at the end of this period. Taken out along the boards.
Yeah,
oh, that's gonna rattle your molars around. What a huge hit on the board. They're down a man.
I thought that was a
hurt, slowly working his way to the bench.
Propel to Spencer. Driving in from no man's land. Looking to declare. Boston's motoring on.
Duclair skates so weird in this game. I swear.
Oh, snaps the shot. Made that work for him in goal. Just a backhand. Oh, and he missed the net.
Let's get one with 2.4 seconds again in this game.
And open ice collision. Two periods are in the books here. And the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now, because these teams have worked pretty hard. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Vikings are looking to close this out with the lead they have. The best way to ensure a win is to keep the opposition on their heels and don't give them any chances to retaliate.
Puck cleared back down the ice, and it is icing.
I really want to go skating right now. I don't know why, but...
Defensive zone win.
Go sod, go sod.
Got this one between the blue lines.
I have one today. Oh, I'm feeling sod.
Score!
Woo!
4 goals in a row.
Dad, say it with
team.
Me. Woo! Oh, that's his 19th.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
I just need one more goal with sod, and then he's at 20.
Around through the corner right now.
No!
Puck is thrown to Nichushkin.
Stupid person.
Passing one off now to Klingberg. 7 seconds. Strong play there. Gathered up again by Atkinson. Taken away.
No.
Pitching it to Nichushkin. Pitching this one to Sagan. And he's hit again. He'll
like
feel that one tomorrow.
But Nichushkin.
The Vikings skated up on the side. Fires.
No. Oh! That's his 20th.
And that's his 20th.
Let's go! Take that, Barons. Yeah, Vike. Man, Vike is so excited right now. Man, like, did you see him? He was hyped.
Under 5 minutes have passed.
He was so hyped that he didn't move.
A highly offensive game, at least for one team. My, oh my, what offense we're seeing by one. And it's driven away again. Look out, here it comes. He was looking to knock him into the third row. Look out, the
yeah,
Spencer
it was.
Coming. Can start
go!
The zone. He's alone.
All right, so maybe I lied.
Huge hit in open ice. One into another. Boston's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Let's it go. He missed the net.
Good thing that didn't hit the net. That thing was moving quick.
Snapping a pass to Como. Shoots one. Just missed. Steps across that line. He's in. He scores.
I know one word in Spanish, besides a color, number, or hola. No! No!
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Well, it was pretty clear a little while ago
they just
in
did
this
that?
Game that this was not going to turn out well. He has not had a very good night. The coach looks like he's clearly fed up with it. And while the team has played very poorly, the number one way to change the game is to take your goalie out.
And it's a good pickup. Put on a move, but it failed.
Oh.
He freezes it in the pads for a halt to play. The Stars.
Wow, we play them in a few more games as well.
Home games coming up, and a chance
wow,
to
so Sharks, it said. Someone else. And then Boston Vikings.
Clean win on the draw. Pass attempt to Nichushka.
Nichushka.
Dallas carrying on up the wing. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
I need to find out how to turn vibrations on.
Hammers his way up the wing at center. Shoots one. Save. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Great save. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
Sagan's nicked up here. Guys, he's going to have to finish his shift. They're stuck in their own zone. The Stars are sitting on their bench waiting for that final horn to go off so they can get the heck out of here. This has been a debacle from the get-go.
Laid on to Dubois. On the outside, a shot. And a save. Dallas recoiling back to their own end. Moving it to Richie. Gains the zone. A shot. Score! And that's his first of the season.
He's had his chances and finally
catches
him for goal
passes
number one.
Scores.
They've got the draw. We are in the last minute of regulation time. One of the great things about this sport is watching two big guys collide.
That hit's going to rattle him all night.
Top to bottom,
he got wrecked on that one.
And now it's directed to Richie. On to Faxa. Makes that play deep. Skates it into the zone. A point hammer shot. That puck is held and the whistle stops playing.
Sarge won't go away from the hatch.
Never
not
take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two moves now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Good job on the draw. Dallas makes their way through center ice. Can he beat him here? Good save there. Pass comes to him from the crease. Gains the zone. Shoots. Point blank save.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Breaks free. He scores.
How did
that's
that?
His first goal this year.
Oh my. First player's been working first
extremely
goal
hard.
This
and work has
year.
Finally paid off as he gets goal number one on the season.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. And that's the end of the game.
Woo!
Great time. Dallas continues to be confused by this momentum. It's all backward. They have
oh, they had so many
again.
Hits. One. I know.
I don't want to be on it.
Like and subscribe, please.